Somewhere over in that direction, roughly, is the Vancouver International Airport. And somewhere in that direction, roughly, is the air. And airplanes come from over there, and they often fly through that. A few days ago, that air up there was in a particularly moist state. High humidity, I suppose, is the phrase for it. Now, when airplanes fly through high humidity, well, a couple of things happen. One is they have to expend more energy because high humidity air is actually less dense than low humidity air, oddly enough, though you'd think that'd be the other way around with all the water in it. Apparently it's not. Anyway, airplanes fly by chucking air down very fast, roughly. You remember your Newton equal opposite reaction stuff. So your airplane is flying along. A wing is basically a plank at an angle. So forget all that airfoil stuff. That's just extra elegance, I suppose, to the airflow. But pretty much it's a plank. So the airplane is a machine for pushing a plank through air. Wow! The plane is going this way, pushing its plank into the wind, and the wind comes at it, and a bunch of it goes underneath here. And as it moves from the front to the back, you see there's less and less room for it to go in a straight line, so it gets compressed a bit. And anyone who's ever used one of these knows that compressing air makes it hotter, and it builds up a little bit of pressure, which pushes the plank or the wing up that way, and then it squirts out the bottom, going down more or less, not completely down, but downish more than it was before. Anyway, on the top side of the wing, you got a bunch of the air has already been scooped down this way and is getting compressed. Over here, the air is getting stretched. In other words, it's getting expanded or decompressed. And whenever you do that with air, the opposite of compressing happens. If you suddenly expand the air, it cools down. And if you cool down moist, humid air, you can get condensation. Anyway, a few days ago, we had particular conditions pretty much up there where I was standing at the time with my phone. And a few of the planes went over. Well, I'll show you. Because, I took shots of some, missed a bunch of others. I got this one shot, I'll show you. It's quite a nice effect. The plane flies overhead, hits a pocket of humid air that's right over the top of me, and just happens to be passing in front of the sun at the same time. So I shot that on my phone. It's kind of shaky. And I had to zoom in. So what I've done, a 2D stabilization. I've zoomed in on it. I think it's looking pretty good. Anyway, watch this. Pretty cool. You don't see that often, or at least I don't.